the money. They're so hyper. Oh my gosh.
Yes. I look like 3/4. Can you roll it up for me?
This?
Yeah.
So it's our last layer. Woohoo! And then we can eat pizza and bread and everything.
Everybody's been voting in the comments, what do they want first, bread or pizza?
Pizza. It is a pizza oven.
That's true. Okay, I'm gonna go on vacation, you finish this, and let me know when the pizza's ready.
Okay. Vacation where?
Oh yeah, here we go. Stuck here.
How's it feel?
It feels really good. It feels strong. It's scary. My favorite
technique. Not just one sunny day.
Thank you.
She balanced.
Hey guys, good morning. Just out on my morning walk and I found some chanterelles. I found quite a bit actually. And I know better to bring a basket with me when I go on walks because I always find stuff because I'm walking slow versus when I'm running, you know, I'm just like on a mission. But when I walk, I always stop and I look at the side of the road. So I always find stuff and I can't believe I didn't bring a basket this time because I found quite a bit of chanterelles and I'm not sure where I'm gonna put them, but check out what I got. Did you find these, Kai? And these ones are really good. They're pretty big. So looks like I'll be walking with some chanterelles.
Perfect. That's great. Bingo. Let's just do it.
That's perfect.
What do you think?
That's cool. Do you think we'll just fit two or three?
Three. So we need just to do two more planks then.
Cool. Yeah.
Thank you.
Yeah.
is so hot. I think it just singed my arm hair off.
Yeah. Don't, I like your arm hair.
That's kind of weird.
Oh.
So I started the fire and we had it going for an hour in the middle. Then we just moved it over to the left and we're going to cook the pizzas there on the left. So now it's kind of really warming the pizza area. So now we're going to move it to the right to keep the heat in the dome going. But now that area will be really hot, ready to cook.
No, it's really hot. It's like a wall of heat. It's like out here, it's not that hot, but like once you get into the oven, it's really warm. It's so pretty. It looks really nice. Exciting.
So this is the hottest we've had it so far. The top of the dome is over 800 degrees. And the coldest spot at the bottom is close to 300 degrees. And we did this over the course of a week. We slowly built the fire up and started at like 200, next day 300, next day 400 stuff. I gotta stop talking now because the pizza's gonna burn. I gotta stay focused because it's cooking fast.
It's steaming.
Looks great.
Yeah, it does. Ooh. We'll have to take it inside. Ooh, ooh.
What do you think?
I think I'm really excited.
In a wind and rainstorm.
I know, it's crazy out there. Let's give it a try.
It looks legit. It's so amazing.
You definitely, you know, realize some things that we need to make this a little bit smoother, but this was our first time doing it.
And a pizza peel with a longer shaft.
Yes, it was so hot. Super hot.
It looks, I think my arm here is singed.
Oh no.
Look, my knuckles, I know my hair on the side.
Oh my god, you're right. You did get singed off. We're learning. This looks really good though.
Yeah. Thank you to all the YouTube fans and Patreon fans out there who watched this series and supported us and send us amazing things like the pizza peel and the temperature laser gun and yeah, everybody who played a part, thank you.
Okay, here we go.
Okay.
Ready?
Cheers.
Cheers. It's a pizza.
Great.
Mm. Wow, that was really good.
One bite, everybody knows the rules. Just a 9-6.
Good.
Honestly, not to brag, but I love it.
Yeah.
It's so good.
It's really good. Mm. I think I could have made mine a little bit crispier, but.
Mm.
All right. Cheers.
Mm. Mmm. I ate the pizza before I drank.